You want a piece of this? Wow, a sewer level. Now we're really playing in a role-playing game.
Anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter.
Babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her!
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute!
Don't you ever embarrass me from a stranger like you, George! You talk on him, and you don't know where your kids are!
Fuck you, they're your kids too, you piece of shit!
No, fuck you, Adam, fuck you!
Howdy, how? Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My babies! Bring me my babies! You're a fucking train wreck!
Smells like farts. This will be my greatest performance. I just took a galley from across the sea, and boy are my arms tired. warm up the crib.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. And now for my next trick. Watch and be amazed.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Wow, what a terrific target.
All in its timing.
Huzzah!
Help! Hey, over here, mister. Please get me down. I'm cold and hungry and I stink like shit.
You should leave the comedy to me. Thank you.
Thanks, mister. I wish I had a safe and warm environment in which to thrive, but I don't, so I guess I'll go home.
Just a humble bard. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you. Don't forget to tip your serving wench.
Got any change?
Amazing feat of skill.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Check this out. All the world's a stage, and it's time to watch and be amazed.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Yowza! And now for my next trick.
Give me some change, damn it!
You like the taste of salted pork rump in your mouth? Yeah. Time to warm up the crib. Thank you. I'll be here all fortnight. I'm getting hungry.
Wanna play rough, huh? You're horning in on my action?
It's all in the... It's all in the time.
Whatever you can spare. Spare change? Oh, come on!
For my next trick.
Whatever you can spare, mister.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Wow, what a terrific target.
Just give me whatever you've got on you. I'm good for it. Give me some change, damn it! Got any change?
An amazing feat of skill! Warm up the crib. I
eyes on the apple.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Set him up and knock him down.
That's not nice. Spare change?
Another feather in my cap.
Thanks, kid. My drunk-ass mom sent me to get more eggnog and I got lost. See ya.
What I do?
Jesus, not again. You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? You got somewhere you'd rather be? Great, I'm dressed up in a sewer looking for poo.
Oh!
I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers. Hello?
Ow! Oh!
Get him, boy! Thank you.
my nut. Uh-oh, you made their mama angry.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. Can I just take my turn? Get him, boy! All day.
Thanks so much, mister. I was afraid those rats were gonna get me and I was gonna end up a floater. I'm over it.
That's not nice.
Go get him, boy.
Ooh.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Are we playing or what?
Ah! What'd I do?
Let's finish this! You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Hey!
Yeah! Yeah!
Dude, I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with. I'm over it. My health has gotten low. I don't feel so good. Little help over here. Go, boy. You got a health potion on you? Kinda like dying right now. Let's finish this! You hit like my grandpa. Go get him, boy! I expected better.
Crab people, crab people, taste like crab, talk like people. Crab people, crab people, taste like crab, talk like people. Crab people, taste like crab.
Dude, what'd you eat? Not exactly sure what you're asking. We've got this. Enough of that. Let's go, dude. I could do this all day. Dude, what'd you eat?
Crab people taste like crab, talk like people. Crab people taste like crab, talk like people. Crab people taste like crab, talk like people. Crab people taste like crab, talk like people.
What's all this green goo?
Just call on me, and I'll be there sure as a shit on Sunday. Ah! Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for brains, but I'm not stupid. And I can't help you more than once per day. Just like I can't help anyone who won't help themselves with rehab.
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done.